हेलो स्वाति मैम, वेलकम टू द शो. गुड मॉर्निंग मैम, हाउ आर यू?
गुड मॉर्निंग जिग्नेश, आई एम गुड, हाउ आर यू?
ऑल वेल मैम, थैंक यू फॉर योर टाइम फॉर द शो. मैम, व्हाट इज द आउटलुक फॉर द निफ्टी बैंक निफ्टी?
The outlook for the current week on the Nifty and the bank Nifty will be a little bit cautious because last week I have quoted a target of 14,400 and 14,600. So both the target on the Nifty has been achieved and currently Nifty is facing a very strong resistance of 14,640, 14,620 levels on the closing basis. So I believe that the profit booking will likely to take place on the higher sides and which might take a Nifty towards 14,200, 14,000 levels. So that will be the support level for the Nifty. On the bank Nifty front, 32,800 is acting as a resistance level on the closing basis. Yesterday we have seen that the bank Nifty had surpassed 32,800 levels, but somehow it manages to give a positive close. It failed to give a positive closing above the same levels. And today we are witnessing a profit booking on the both the indices at the higher levels. On the bank Nifty front, 32,000 will be the crucial support level to watch it for today. If it's maintaining a closing below that level, then definitely bank Nifty will be the one who might take a Nifty towards 14,000 level. So the view on the both the indices will be a little bit cautious. I will request all the investors or the traders to book the profits at least 30-40% at the current levels, and it will be a buy on dips market. So just wait for a Nifty and the bank Nifty to come down at a support level.
Ma'am, any opportunity that you see in the stock? Specific?
See, stock specific, I will give a both types of call, buy side also as well as on the sell side also. On the mid cap front, Aptech really doing very well from the last two days. We have witnessed that Aptech has given a breakout of 155 levels on the closing, which is with the great volumes. The weekly chart suggests that it has given the cluster resistance breakout along with the flat pattern breakout. So I believe that it has the potential to reach up to 180 to 190 levels. So one can take Aptech buying positions at the current levels, at least 20-30%. And if they are getting any dips towards to 150, then they can add on. Stop loss can be kept at 140. Target, as I suggested, 180 to 200 levels can be seen on the Aptech. On the short side, ACC really looks weak at the current level. We have seen a very strong swing in this particular counter from 1600 to almost 1800-1900 levels on this bound. I believe that it is facing a strong resistance of 1800. I believe that profit booking is likely to be take this particular counter again back towards 1600-1650 levels. So one can go for a short in ACC. Stoppers can be kept at 1800. Target I'm quoting 1650 and 1600 on the downside.
Right, ma'am. Ma'am, apart from this banking sector, is there any sector that you think is looking good? If there is any correction, would you advise anybody, any sector that looks good?
See, as of now, it is a sectoral rotation market is going on, Jignesh. On every day, we are witnessing some other sectors are participating into this particular rally, whether it is on the buy side or whether it is on the sell side. As of now, mid-caps are really doing very well, and basically IT packs are doing really well. So I will suggest ki for a buying side, better you concentrate on the IT pack on a mid-caps counter. That's why I given the Aptech also is related to the IT as well as the educational series. So those particular sector is really doing very well. And on the cautious side, I will suggest that since both the indices, I'm a little bit cautious on both the indices. So just look for all the indices stock specific markets, say Nifty 50 stocks. Those who are already just trading in the overbought zone, they can be kept as for the short purpose.
Right, ma'am. Right, ma'am. It's always a pleasure talking to you, ma'am. Thank you so much for your time.
Yeah, thank you, Jignesh. Have a good day.
Thank you, ma'am.